Pesach. Pesach.
Pesach. Uncle Pesach.
Hello, family. Big loving to you. I make a hello to you from the hills of Jerusalem. We must to speak now what is the Pesach. We point to the dead bone on your table and point to it and we say like this one. You look, you point and we read the Pesach. What is this one? We say, Pesach shehayu avoteinu ochlim bezman shebet ha-mikdash haya kayam al shum maha al shum shepasach ha-kadosh baruch hu al batei avoteinu b'mitzrayim shene'emar ve'amartem zevach Pesach hu l'adonai asher pasach al batei b'nei Yisrael במצרים, בנגפו את מצרים, ואת בתינו הציל, ויקוד העם, וישתחוו. This is a parting what is Pesach, that we have a bone on the table to remember that on this holy day, because this is a holy day, we are in a holy day, a holy one, that we use thing to everybody come to hear. Yes, that's right, we use thing to come to the hills of Jerusalem. Yeah, this one's here. There's my treehouse up there. I don't know if you can see so good, the hammock up there. But, you know, you must to coming to here and bring a lamb, and then you would kill the lamb and make a big fire and eat it and to celebrate that there was a fortuitous day for the Israeli people like you and me, Israeli one, because the big trouble happened to the Egypt slave master, but with us it pasacht, we skipped over the big troubles and so that same energy of goodness, of passing over of troubles, it is happening right now. Yeah, it's happening to us, to you, the gate for this goodness happening to us right now, which is a good one, which is a very good one. So we celebrate this type of a freedom. Everybody knows that you never know, but everybody also knows that there's two big types of freedom. There is the physical freedom, that you can go where you want, do what you want, to speak what you want. This is a freedom. And there's also a type of a freedom, the inner freedom, where you letting your inside kishkas. You know what it means, the kishkas. Mishi, tell them what means the kishkas. Tell them. Yeah, tell the little ones, what is a kishkas? Good. Good, it's a kishka. Now the kishkas, the inside, the freedom to be yourself, to let your most inside, truest, highest, goodest, bestest, sweetest self from the inside, to let it out on the outside. This is a type of freedom. And this is a type of freedom nobody can ever take away from you, to be your true self. So we sing a song like this one. You can to put your arm around your person next to you, and we sing like this. It goes like this. All pirates, yes, they rabbi, sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pits, but my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We fought in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had was redemption songs. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery, 'cause none but ourselves can free our minds. have no fear for Iranian nuclear energy, 'cause none of them can stop at a dime. And how long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We got to fulfill the book. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had was redemption songs. Saint Stephen with a rose, in and out of the garden he goes. Country wind and the wind and the rain. Diddly dum pa daga diga dum bum. All right, so okay, now Daniel Lawrence will lead the table congregation in a guided imagery of bringing the inside, the truest, highest, sweetest, kindest, most beautifulest, healthiest inside-ness to the outside world. Daniel, you are in charge. I love you all so good. Like, this much I love you. This is how much I love you. This one, from the back of this thumb, all around the universe to the back of this finger, is how much I love you. Like this much. So much I love you. Good. Love you.